Did you know in Harry Potter, Steve Kloves was the screenwriter for all the movies except for Order of the Phoenix? For 7 of the 8 films, he provided a voice that successfully approximated Rowling's writing. However, after the challenge of adapting Goblet of Fire to the big screen, he needed a break. So Warner Brothers hired Michael Goldenberg, one of the other writers considered for the first movie, as the screenwriter.
Check out my second channel in the comments below for longer videos.